This is the Marmot Bolt UL-2P backpacking tent. This tent certainly strikes a balance between space and weight. When I pulled this 2.5-pound tent off the shelf, I thought I grabbed a smaller tent by accident. But no, it's the right one. It's got room for two, a vestibule for gear, and a lantern pocket. Let's take a look at the details. To set up this tent, spread out the body and insert the silver poles into the color-coded silver grommets at the head of the tent. Insert the gold pole into the color-coded gold grommet at the foot of the tent. The other end goes to a plastic grommet above the door. Attach the clips to the tent and stake the tent corners down before attaching and securing the rainfly, and you're ready to go. This tent measures 86 by 52 inches at its widest point, giving you 28 square feet of internal space. A single D-shaped door opens onto a vestibule which provides almost 7 square feet of storage space for dirty boots and packs. The peak height of the tent is a comfortable 42 inches. The tent is supported by DAC Featherlite NSL aluminum poles. These lightweight poles have pre-bends that add more vertical dimension to the walls, giving you more livability inside. The walls of the tent are primarily 15 denier nylon no-see-um mesh. This construction saves weight, helps in ventilation, and keeps out the bugs. The floor of the tent is 20 denier polyester, making it lightweight and durable. The cut of the fabric and the taped seams keep you dry. If you want to protect the tent from rocks and roots, you can get the custom fit Bolt UL-2 footprint available separately. The full coverage 20 denier ripstop polyester rainfly is seam taped and protected further by a polyurethane waterproof treatment. Polyester is a great choice for a rainfly because it doesn't expand, and therefore sag, when it gets wet. Integrated vents in the fly help to promote air circulation. Inside, you'll find two storage pockets to keep track of the small stuff. The tent also has a special lampshade pocket, which is designed to turn the beam of your headlamp into diffuse ambient light for reading or hanging out. This lightweight tent gives you semi-freestanding construction, a full coverage rainfly with a vestibule, and several pockets, including one dedicated to ambiance. It's the Marmot Bolt UL-2P tent.
For the full specs and latest price, click the link in the description.
Subscribe to stay tuned.
And follow us for the latest in outdoor gear, great deals, and trail knowledge.
We're the gear specialists at Backcountry Edge.
Awesome gear, amazing service.
See you on the trail.